second story now. So
my agreement, Irvin agreement.
The Medrash say in the year for Mashiach will come, Persians will make problems in the whole world. The story what happened these last days bring us to think maybe this is the time. This is not only this sign of Mashiach time. The Gemara says in Sanhedrin Samakret also, "En ben David ba'at shetet tichle malchut ha'zalam Yisrael." It will not be government ba'as. Now is the third time we want to build lectures. No, we don't have any government not work. It says the Gemara. And also, the third point, Ashiva Shoftai Kirishana. The Prime Minister fight against the court. Because the court wasn't a Jewish court, it was an English court, Turkish court, but not a Jewish court. So the fight together, this all sweet point bring us to think maybe we are now in a time of very close to the Mashiach time. Why? When started the whole story? The story started 5 years ago. In Vienna was agreement Obama with Persian. Where was the agreement? In the square, Theodore Herzl Square. Why? Because they want to say, we want to finish the story of the Zionism. Obama by himself is a very bad president for us. And we have a mention in the Bible in Yecheskel chapter 38. It says it's there so. Gog, Melech Gog, Nesim Meshech Tuval. If you count every 7 letter, you get Obama. So he was a part of the chief of his Gog Magog. The man says Meshech means Moscow, and Persian and Obama all together they have contact in Gog Magog. And the end will be in Golan, because they will bury today in the east side of the sea, of the Kinneret, Genesar. They will be buried there, all military of Gog will be die there, and this is buried in this place. This is Golan. But look at this was, the place is interesting. Theodor Herzl. The date was the Shiva of Theodor Herzl, Chav Zayin Tammuz. He died Chav Tammuz, and the agreement was Chav Zayin Tammuz. This is a point, but we need to see this. What's interesting here? In Psalms says, "Veshuv Hashem Shiva Tzion Ein Geromim." When we be the redemption, we are in like a deep dream. Don't understand what happened here. We are deep in a dream. But I want to learn Peter Chalamot, what means dreams. I look in the Gemara. The Gemara says, so if you see a donkey in your dream, it's a very good sign because it's Mashiach. Mashiach is like a donkey. If you see an elephant, it's not very bad. Very bad. Not good. Ask the Gemara why? In another place you see, it says the Gemara, if you see in your dream an elephant, you will have a miracle, pele.
Playing.
Says the Gemara, if you have ukaf, means if he is close.
If you have a sajjal.
Close, not wild, merusan, how you say merusan?
With
something.
It was a resin. It was a.
We. Ukaf, if something means.
Ukaf
the sagia. Yeah, sagia, but the meaning is if he. Normal, not wild, opposite. Mubuyat.
Is he is tamed.
Tamed. His tame is good.
So, the elephant is tamed.
Yeah, look at the interesting story. In Psalms say, Shalu Shlom Yerushalayim, Ishlayu or Abayich. Ishlayu have two meanings. Ishlayu is vacation, Beragua, Menucha, Ishlayu Shalva, and also Iluzia. Ishlayu is like Iluzia.
Zunia.
Illusion.
Illusion.
Illusion. Yeah. Like illusion. Illusion. United States is the same. Exactly the same. Ishlayu is the same. Sometimes it's the Luzia, sometimes it's the Shalva. Make you like peace. Not peace. Shalva is more than peace.
Calm.
Well, look what happened. In the beginning of Israeli story, what was Truman is Gematria, Harry Truman Gematria Koresh, serious. He was together with Israel. The public party was against. The elephants don't like it. Now it's opposite. The Democrats against us, and the Republicans go together with us. Now, why? Because Obama, if you know what he made, even the same minute that he win the lectures, what he say? He permitted abortion, he permitted everybody liberal. The Republic is more Shamanim, what is the Shamanim?
Shamanim, the conservatives.
Also conservatives.
Conservatives.
It's because this change also can see something very interesting. The word pill are in the word Republicanis, all letters. Democrats have only three letters of donkey, chamor, they miss the chet. Chet is the symbol of chesayomim. Chet is eight. Eight is the symbol of the next days, achet hayamim, because say the gemore, the kinor of achet hayamim have eight. Threads. 8 meters.
Bekinor, 8 threads.
Shel Mot Mashiach. Mashiach time. So we understand. In the beginning, the Democrats was together with us. Now it's opposite. The Republicans with us, not the Democrats. Obama was against us, against complete. Could be was maybe he will know what the Persian can do for us, and he wanted this. Maybe now the theory is that he wants that Persian attack us. Before we were afraid that Obama was a partnership with Iran. This is what, but the members say, Yeshayahu chapter 60. He say this is the time for Mashiach. Persian will make afraid the old world. The old world says the Kodesh Baruch Hu to the Jewish nation, don't fear. I always think what I do is for you, because I want to bring Mashiach. Interesting, the Midrash what he say. Also, you can say something also. If you want to be something symbolic, you can say, what say Trump? If you will attack American soldiers, what I will do? I will destroy 52 places, yes? What say the Iran? I will do 300 places. Altogether, how much is this?
352.
And you say, ve, 342, how much you had? אם אתה מוסיף את הרב, you had the above 58, yes?
Yeah.
What is the number? Mashiach.
Mashiach. Always. Wherever we go, it's Mashiach.
Because this could be Mashiach time. Not interesting, this is the number.
Fantastic. We're absolutely in Mashiach time.
Yeah, of course, yeah, Mashiach time. We are in Eretz Yisrael, this is by himself, but we are in back to the diaspora now. It's sure, but more than this, but when Trump became a president, people looked in the Torah, what are written in the Torah of him, including the codes. In the place in where are written the Torah, you will get the land slowly, slowly, not all together. Not all together. Then you find in shorter of 100 the codes, Trump, נשיא ארצות הברית, תשע"ז. The date and the name, Trump, נשיא ארצות הברית, תשע"ז. The year and the president of the United States will be in the same place, but he gave to us. Jerusalem is the beginning after the Golan, the Nachluyot. So, also, his gematria of Trump is also very interesting. Donald is eight. Well, sure. People have a mistake. They mean the symbol of the United States is an eagle. It's not eagle. It's a vulture. You know, this is a mistake. Everybody has a mistake.
Everybody thinks it's an eagle. No, but the flag is an eagle.
It's not eagle. It's a vulture.
Voucher?
Vulture. Ait.
Ait.
Vulture.
Voucher.
Vulture. Donald is gematria Ait. He is the main vulture for us. Ait. Donald, hi, the same numbers. Also, look at what Rashi in Chumash. Here the Ait Alav Gorim. See Rashi, what means David the Melech want to kill every enemy of the Jewish nation. He said, not wait till the time of Mashiach ben David. Donald Trump together is Mashiach ben David. This is the time for the Mashiach time. Because this Rabbi Hashem sent it in to help us to bring Mashiach, could be. His name is gematria Donald Trump, Mashiach ben David, and the Donald by himself is Ait. Look at Rashi, the Ait want to finish all enemy of Israel. We let him only become Mashiach time. No, he's in the second number is together, his family number together is Mashiach ben David. Because this is a very interesting point. So, there are three things that now show that we are very close to Mashiach. But we missed it many times this. And you learn today. You learn the Gemara, Brochus. What's the Gemara, Brochus? Shalosh mishmarot avi alayla. V'kol mishmar mishmar kadosh baruch hu shayikari. What means? What is this? The exile is like night, but he says the night is not one piece. It's
crossroads, but
we missed it. It's every time we miss the crossroads that we don't feel it, we don't understand it. Because this revelation, he's sorry. He say, why you missed it? I afraid that we can miss now this also. But it's sure that we are very close. So we must prepare himself. The Gemara say, if you want to be safe from the problem for Mashiach time, תירג מלך סודים, רואי ציינת סמכם למשיח, and also what to say, כל הזויר בשלוש סוד, השבס, שבס, שמיר השבס. You must say Shabbos, but I want to tell something very story. But the Jew, religious Jew, Michal Shabbos, we are everyone for us have a partnership in Shilu Shabbos. People go with bus before Shabbos. The driver come back, when he come back, Shabbos. What's the Shabbos? Early. If you go early Moshe Shabbos, the bus started to travel before Shabbos. If somebody make lights much like Shabbos, Shabbos is, we all want to be over Simcha, yes? If we don't have a generator, it's every light that I make more, a Jew in the electric fabric, he works Shabbos. This is much too true, but it's not only learning, not enough, must do tshuva also by Shabbos. We have almost every Jew have a partnership with Shilu Shabbos. Because synagogue, if you don't have a generator, much light Shabbos, we won't take full light, yes. No, opposite, much less of a regular day. Because every light that you want more, is the Shabbos in the electric fabric. This 3 points that we keep now. Torah, Gemara, Chasadim, and Shabbos. Because we are close very much to the Mashiach, and also we must pray every day, and also to pray, because Persian want to say we will take revenge. Don't stay, because don't be quiet. They must say, If you want to listen something interesting, very interesting. The Gemara say, if the Jew don't do tshuva, what will it be? Because Baruch Hu Ma'amid Melech Koshe, Begoy Yerus Kehomon. It'll be a king what is like Haman. The name of the Ayatollah of Persian, you know his name? Hamnai, yes?
Hamnai.
How do you say in Persian? Hamnai. Haman. Exactly Haman. Hamnai. Hamnai means in Persian, Mi Aman. Former Haman. Former Haman. Hamnai is former Haman. Exactly former Haman. Look.
Is it Haman?
Haman. No, the Gemara says the Haman will come back and he have it. And so, we're very close to Mashiach time and we must know, don't miss this.